It was this past April when Fil-Am UC Berkeley grad student Kathleen Gutierrez, surrounded by supporters, filed a complaint along with two other students against Professor Blake Wentworth, who she says made her and others feel uncomfortable and unsafe with alleged sexual advances. And recently, Wentworth, an assistant professor for South and Southeast Asian Studies, filed defamation suits against the three women who are accusing him of sexual harassment. According to an article in The Guardian, Wentworth charged the women of intentional infliction of emotional distress. He goes on to claim that they made false statements in their complaints and acted in an outrageous manner and beyond the bounds of decency tolerated in a civilized society. Wentworth's lawsuits were filed nearly a year after university investigators found that he violated sexual harassment policies when, described by Gutierrez, Wentworth would inappropriately touch her and made offensive comments about visiting a strip club. Wentworth's lawsuits were filed nearly a year after university investigators found that he violated sexual harassment policies when, described by Gutierrez, Wentworth would inappropriately touch her and made offensive comments about visiting a strip club. Gutierrez told The Guardian that the lawsuits will not threaten her into silence. Neither Wentworth, who is on paid leave, nor his attorney were available for comment. Rommel Conclara, ABS-CBN News.